No sleep tonight, my head is buzzing from too much coffee. I tried to drown it with two shots of vodka in my tea. I itch and breathe and feel as though I cannot get some sleep. There are still moments when the notes are just out of my reach. And then I think of her and hope that she still thinks of me. But all that's left now is two drops of that now warm iced tea. I broke the spell and hope to God that there still is a chance that I'll entice her with promises of a sweet romance. And in the end she'll know that all of this sweet love is true. But then the story ends with her sharing her point of view. Oh, but I am not a part of you anymore.